Suriname.
Yes, Lord.
So experience His presence as we'll sing your name of God. Go on repeating it. To get up early in the morning, and here we are, you're in your midst, oh God. Experience the presence of Almighty God, feel His breath on you, feel His touch. Fill this moment with Him as you're in our midst. Yes, Lord, it is You and You alone. Spirit of God, breathe on Your people, O God, so that we may be filled with Your Spirit. Fill with Your power. Fill with Your grace, O God. Here we are, O God. In Your presence. Yes, Lord. Set Your people free, O God. Here they are, O God, crying for You, here I am. Unbind, O God, for all that is not of You, so that we'll be worthy of Your presence, of Your power, O God. It is your promises, O God. As I go, I will send the Comforter. Here we are, O God, your children, dear Lord. Move in us, O God. Set us free, O God. Deliver us, O God. Melt us, O God. The Lord says, I'm pure. I'm pure in your midst now. Take feel of my presence. Feel my touch. Two brothers here having shoulder problems. They can't lift their hand up. Lord says, my spirit breathed on those hands now and be healed. There are two people here with neck pain. They cannot lift their head up and down, nor turn. Lord says, I've healed you. People having problem of breathing, they pant as they walk. Lord says, it's my spirit now, breathe in thee. So take a deep breath of my spirit and be released and be healed. Says there are three sisters having abdominal pain. Two fibroid sisters. Lord is healing you. There are two sisters with fibroids. Lord says, believe that they are vanished from you. Lord says, I love you. Believe in me, the Lord says to the sisters. Never give up. Trust in me, the Lord says. There are nine people with job situation. They are scared of their tomorrow. The Lord says, don't look what the office is happening or what the office people are saying or the managers. But trust in me. Let your future be me. And you, don't you worry, have a good sleep. Thank you, Lord, for your presence, for your angels that are hovering over this place of God. Thank you, Lord, you are here in our midst with open arms. Telling your people, here I am. Believe my people that the Lord is here in our midst. With open arms, experience His presence. Experience His burdenness on you, His touch, His embrace. Father, we just thank you for your mercy and your love, oh God.
Yes.
Though we are so imperfect, you are perfect, oh God. For you are that faithful God. Thank you for your gift, oh God. Thank you for your mercy, O God, that you accept us as we are, O God. Thank you, Lord, for inviting us of all the worldly things, especially the sins of the body, O God. Bless your people, O God, today, Lord. They will never sin no more with their bodies, oh God. Preserve them to be making it a temple for you.
Hallelujah.
And you alone, oh God. Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Glory to you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord.
God.
In our midst, O God. Thank you for your love, O God. Thank you, Lord, that you care for us so much. And we believe, Lord, our life will be on fire for you, God.
Yes, Father, for you, Lord Jesus.
And even on Pentecost, Lord Jesus, as we are just around the bend, help us to desire your fire, O God.
Yes, Lord.
Of your spirit, Lord. So that we'll be a new creation, Lord. A people of power. A people of power, O God.
Yes, my Father.
And to destroy the work of the enemy, O God. And every step of our way, O God. Right from within us to around us, O God.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes.
Believing and knowing, Lord, that you are with me, in me, above me, around me, O God. And with you, Lord, that each one can do all things.
Yes, Lord.
All for your glory, O God. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Praise you, Lord. Let's give praise to Almighty God.
Hallelujah,
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise you, Jesus. Glory to you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Lord. Praise you, Jesus. Glory to you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Speak your word into my
joy. A woman giving birth to a child has pain because her time has come. But when a baby is born, she forgets the anguish. Because of her joy that a child is born into the world, so with you, now is your time for grief. But I will see you again, and you will rejoice. And no one will take away your joy. In that day you will no longer ask me anything. I tell you the truth, my Father will give you whatever you ask in my name.
The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dear brothers and sisters, it's time to pray. And let's pray devotedly and meditatively. Let's understand that prayer is not just words, but giving our heart to our Lord. Lord Jesus, I give you my hands to do your work. I give you my feet to go your way. I give you my eyes to see as you do. I give you my tongue to speak your words. I give you my mind that you may think in me. I give you my spirit that you may pray in me. Above all, I give you my heart that you may love in me, your Father and all mankind. I give you my whole self that you may grow in me, so that it is you, Lord Jesus, who lives and work and pray in me. Prayer for healing of body, mind and soul. As we pray this prayer, let's believe that God is healing us.
Amen. Amen.
Our ever-loving Father, you have promised, I am the God who heals you. We place in your loving care our sick bodies, our worried minds,
our emotional wounds, and our sinful nature. We believe that only you have the power to heal us completely. Loving Father, we trust in your love for us. Help us to love you more. Help us to increase our faith in you. We surrender to you our...
Now let's mention in our hearts, our minds, our wounds. Let us look at our wounds if there are any. A wounded person cannot walk properly. So if we have to truly walk with the Lord today, let us surrender our wounds to Him. The God who knows deep inside of us. For any reason those hurts may have come there, God doesn't want those hurts to be there. And if God doesn't want those hurts to be there, let us not keep them there. And the only way to remove them is to surrender them to our God and say, God, take them away. Father, as we surrender our wounds, our hurts, our pains into your loving hands, with your fervent love for us, remove these hurts, remove these pains, remove anything that is not of thee, that we may be totally healed, mind, body, and soul. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Cleanse us with your precious blood, O Jesus. Purify us and set us free from anger, resentment, hatred, unresolved hurts, and grief.
Help us to remember
that the power of the Holy Trinity dwells within us, and all power to forgive and overcome sin is in us. Fill us with your Holy Spirit and your peace. Amen.
Prayer for deliverance. Let us remember that God is the only deliverer, and He will deliver us from everything that is not of His kingdom. Amen.
Our ever-loving Father, we believe with all our hearts that Jesus died and shed His blood for all of us and our family members. His death has won for us and for all of us victory over sin. We pray, loving Father, that you will fill every member of this extended family and our family members with your Holy Spirit of peace and unity.
Let us remember our loved ones, especially those who are not near to us here. They may be any part of the world. We bring our families, we bring our children, we bring our parents. We bring all those people whom we love and whom we miss very much. We pray for all those people who are at our door expecting us to pray for them, especially those poor, especially those who are old and in the home for the old, those who are sick, those who know that our prayers will make a difference in their lives. Let's lift them up to the Lord and say, Lord, we fill in the gap. We are there. We ask you to take care of them, forgive them, bless them, heal them. We also lift up all the souls who have gone before us, marked with the sign of faith. Many have gone in a state where they didn't even have a time, they didn't have a chance to say, I'm sorry, Lord, for my sins. Let's stand in the gap there. Might be for our ancestors, for our parents, for our grandparents, for our four generations who are above us. We lift them up to the Lord and we stand in the gap and say, Lord, have mercy on them, Father God. You are an ocean of love, Father God. And anyone who comes to you will be saved.
Cover us with the precious blood of Jesus and by the merits of his sorrowful passion. Set us free from every evil power that is attacking us right now. The evil spirit of illness, anger, resentment, fear, rejection, addiction, hatred, lies, jealousy, suspicion, possessiveness, stubbornness, selfishness, greed for money, power and property, and all bad and sinful habits, all calamities that are not of your kingdom,
keep us and our homes, our properties, our vehicles, our finances, our jobs, our business, and all our endeavors, safe and free from all harm. Fill us with the fruits and gifts of the Holy Spirit. We believe that you have the power to do all things and make all things new. And so with faith we make this prayer to you. Amen.
The Memorare.
Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I cry unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful, O Mother of the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer me. Amen.
Prayer of Saint Gertrude. Let's remember and let's see those souls into heaven now as we pray this prayer.
Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the Master's said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my home and within my family. Amen.
The commitment prayer.
O Lord, help me to spread your fragrance everywhere I go. Let me preach you without preaching, not by words but by my example, by the catching force, the sympathetic force,
the sympathetic influence of what I do,
the evidence
fullness of the love my heart bears for you.
Please hold each other's hands. Yeah.
For Jesus is Lord,
now and forever.
And all God's people say,
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let's give a big round of applause to the Lord. Praise God. Please be seated. The youth, please push on to the next room. Brother Anton. Brother, you go ahead preaching.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.